if you were part of ONIC and you were thinking about how do we take on iKEL of all teams, what's the first step?
Tingin ko kailangan ano, maging consistent ni Chewe tsaka ni Butsss sa laban nila sa iKEL. Kasi nung nakaraan, ano eh, kumbaga kinapos sila dun sa lab, pagkatapat nila si Sanford tsaka si Benny Cutie. Ngayon, sobrang ganda ng performance si Chewe tsaka ni Butsss. Kaya tingin kong magiging maganda talaga yung laban.
Alright, Dlar says, CW and Boots have to be consistent in their upcoming matchup against Benny Cutie and Sanford specifically. Yeah. They have to play at the top of their game. So for this to work out for ONIC and all the people rooting for ONIC, you have to look at Chewe and Boots.
Well, to be...